Maine CDC Director Dr. Dora Mills met with medical directors from insurance companies today to discuss actions being taken for H1N1 vaccination and treatment. Representatives from local insurance companies spoke about their respective voluntary actions for H1N1 coverage. Basically, they're looking to change the billing process program, essentially making it easier for programs such as schools and high-risk people with mass vaccinations. They're also looking to change the classification for certain antiviral medications, making it more accessible as well.
Through their voluntary actions, they're helping to save lives here in Maine. For example, they agreed to accept roster billing. This non-traditional billing enables vaccine clinics to be held around the state, which helps to ease pressure on physician offices and helps consumers avoid an extra visit to the doctor.
The Maine CDC says federal money helps to purchase vaccines being used in schools, while insurance companies pay for some of the additional costs.